Hello, my name is Albert. I'm 21 years old, native Polish, living in Warsaw at the moment, and I'm here to help you learn a language. On a daily basis, I speak Polish, English, Italian, Russian, and Belarusian, so I know it very well. What does it mean to be a language learner? What problems do we have and what obstacles do we stumble upon on our language learning way. Jeśli jesteś więc zainteresowany nauką języka polskiego, uważam, że jestem do tego dobrą osobą, ponieważ urodziłem się w Polsce, wychowałem się w Polsce, uczę się nadal w Polsce, w związku z czym znam wszelkie tajemnice, zakamarki tego języka i jestem w stanie nauczyć cię języka przede wszystkim tego, jakim posługujemy się my, Polacy, młodzi Polacy, na co dzień. During our lesson, we can focus either on vocabulary, grammar, or have a conversation, or have a combination of those three. Why not? I will be glad to hear what do you have problems with, and I will do all my best to make learning English or Polish a pleasure, a joyful thing, and to make you fall in love with this language. If you are a person interested in politics, social issues, culture, regional music, so-called post-Soviet states, or football, I think we have a match now. So if you feel now like booking a lesson, do it right away, because the language has never been nearer than it is now. Oh, did I hear a click? Did you do that? Yeah, great. So I will be there in a while. I need to prepare our lesson. So yeah, see you on the lesson. See you. Bye bye. Bye.